Come on, people join.
One.
Cata Crusaders looking for one more person. Just one more. Yay, we got somebody.
Oh, wow.
And they're level 51. They might actually be competent.
Okay, you ready for this?
Not really, but let's just go. We
could actually do this. That's
What is if we do this in the first fucking try?
Don't say that out loud. We won't do that.
Don't jinx it.
Look, okay, we're probably not anyway, but if we do, it'd be hilarious.
Come on, let me skip it.
Still just in the most casual course.
There we go.
Okay, there we go.
Okay, so I'm the prisoner.
I'm the prisoner. I'm the prison officer, you're the prisoner.
Yeah, demolition.
Okay, what do you want?
Demolition.
And then increase the value for all of us.
Yeah, increase the value. You ain't taking all that money.
Okay, I think we're just gonna go an even 25, 25, 25.
100 grand great. Across the board. That's nice.
Just because we don't want to make the other person quit or something because they're not getting paid enough for this. I'm just gonna choose that as my car, okay, except I'll probably carpool with sub.
Yeah, carpool with me.
Pick your outfit and go.
All right, let's do this.
I swear, I always have a freaking bruise on my face. Maybe it's because I fall off my motorcycle.
This mission
all
has
the time.
Scarred us a lot. After, I mean, like it has.
Yeah. So.
Okay, this is my car. And before I forget, check out the special horn.
Nice.
Well, I've got this blue car.
Whoops. Alright,
Alright, we're off.
I'm just gonna...
Okay, so just to remind myself, how do I, like, change my
he
weapon?
He took my car! He took my freaking car!
Piku,
you took my car!
Oh, it is?
I'm gonna charge you for that!
Sorry. As long as we finish the mission.
Fine, if we can finish the mission, you could use my car! For this time, because you're not gonna have it if we respawn.
Yeah, I'm just gonna leave it in the middle of nowhere.
Well, Shadow, do you even know what we're gonna be using anyway?
Yeah, we got a prison bus.
Yeah.
I mean, it says on the bottom of the screen.
So, how do I, like, change my weapon?
Did we do intro?
No, we didn't.
Oh, yeah! we're doing a heist, everybody! Yeah!
I don't even know where this video is
Poker Pika and Sub are here, just like before.
We spent 30 minutes beforehand trying to set this up.
Sub
left for, like, 10 minutes because he had to deal with the thing, and it took us 20 minutes to actually try and get the thing going.
Yep.
We don't really know when this video begins.
That's why I forgot.
Time for the live action stunt cam. Oh yeah. I can't see what I'm doing. Never mind. That's a bad idea.
I'll handle the stunt cam because I'm, you know, not driving.
You look like a professional.
Oh jeez. It's lagging. your car's doing hops because it's lagging.
Yeah, the truck next to me was doing a hop as well.
Oh. And there's us cruising.
Wow, that went on it kind of flawlessly. Holy crap.
You got the bus?
Yeah.
Holy cow.
Faster than I usually would.
So wait, your job is blow it up, right?
My job is to get to a place and blow it up.
Okay.
And then get to a good plane. Well, no, a good helicopter with missiles and stuff that can be used for support. And I really hate how it controls, so...
Good luck with that! Yeah, we've tried this a bajillion times before. We're mixing it up, though, because normally I'm the pilot, aka the easiest job.
This is the hardest job, definitely.
Yeah. We get to shoot cops!
Demolition because it's
a lot!
My job consists of the same thing every time. We have to get in this prison bus, gain access to the prison, kill everyone inside that gets in our way, and get Reshkovsky out of there.
I have to get to a place, blow up this plane, and then get a helicopter.
Basically, Pokey has to blow something up and bail out, and the pilot is the pilot.
Yep, the pilot's the pilot.
Which is just some random person. So,
okay, maybe total here we shifts. Go.
We don't know.
The funny thing is, this is always the side. This is always
well,
the
appears to already have a plane, so he appears to be good.
I mean,
the thing is this. This is always the funny thing is, this is always the viewpoint that other YouTubers do this mission in.
This is the hard point.
Yeah, it's just funny because like I always did the plane, and I was like, I've never seen this side of the mission. And now when we actually do it for YouTube, world. Of course people
don't
are.
Start.
Of course I freaking show the same thing that everybody else has done.
Hi, Piku, you're driving right by us.
I think you have to drive forward now just a little bit. Or are you waiting? Oh, nope.
You're driving right by the prison.
Okay. Well, I have to, like, head over
Hi,
here.
Hi, Piku!
Just have to make sure I don't completely screw over the bus. Oh, I'm almost
okay,
at the place.
So, Shadow, when I give the signal, I'll pull out my gun, you pull out yours, and then we'll just shoot these guards and get started.
Okay.
I'm gonna basically line up a shot. That's what I'm gonna do.
Am I shooting the other guard up here? Of
yeah.
These two?
Ready? One, two, three.
I just realized I only have a pistol. This is bad.
You only have a pistol?
Yeah, right now anyway. Yeah, I only have the AP pistol or whatever.
Wait, no, dude, come back.
No, don't.
There's a guard up there. Got him. Come on.
Okay, I just want to find another gun, which I can find right here. Okay, I have a shotgun, which probably is not the best. I'm gonna just kind of keep using the pistol. That's the wrong button.
Okay.
How comes the real fun,
far
Shadow?
Away.
Sniping.
And it's blown up. Okay. Now I gotta get to the other thing in the jig. Get the buzzer.
Okay, I'm gonna see if this guy has a weapon I can.
Oh yeah, the thing I absolutely hate about this mission is that we only have like one time. We only have like two deaths and then we're just done.
We have one life between all of us, and if we blow it, that's our one safety.
Oh, whoa, that was a bit of lag.
Like, if we just had, like, an extra, that would just make this so much more better. Just a singular extra.
This also gives us 1.25 more experience.
And
yeah,
right.
But...
Why did... I killed that guy!
I mean, I'd also like to have 1.25 more sanity as well. So, you know, just saying. Like, we've done this heist so many times. There's the pilot. Alright, now I gotta get this. I gotta kill these two guys right here. Before I can do.
Thank you, I did not realize that guy would show up.
Just walk up slowly.
Okay, I'm gonna.
Hang on, we got a guy down there.
Okay, gotta kill these two.
Got him.
Okay, you're both dead. Didn't
clear
take that.
For now, collect Kreskovsky as our next one.
All right, getting in the buzzer.
Do we got
what weapon do you have now?
Huh?
What weapon do you
have
now?
The SMG and a pump shotgun.
Okay, get ready because there's gonna be a SWAT team.
Now I've got to protect the pilot. Which usually you just avoid the thing that comes, but now I have to actually try and shoot it. That's wonderful. Ugh, I'm really... These controls on this thing just disorient me so much.
Okay, Shadow, take cover. Fast.
Where? Take cover where?
Anywhere. There are guards everywhere now. I hope you're good at sniping. That's your best bet right now. But this is what we pay for.
The paycheck is in your hands, transporter. Protect Reshkovsky. Gotta try and get to where we are. Oh, God. It's so disorienting. Even, I can see it on the map, but I
get as many headshots as you can, Shadow. That's the best thing you can ask for.
Oh, they're way below me. Dang it.
Oh, he did a sweet flip when I shot him.
And let me hit the thing. Oh, it's going back and forth.
Stay dead.
I swear, I don't have motion sickness, but I just get really ugh whenever I'm in one of these things.
That happens to a lot of people.
Just like it keeps going back and forth, and I can hardly stop it. Wait, come on, let me lock on. Stop moving, let me lock on. Let me lock on. Stop moving! Wait! Holy crap. Wait, come on. Yes! I actually got the thing!
Nice. Okay.
I actually shot something in GTA.
We got three targets left, Shadow, for now.
I'm moving up.
Okay.
Mostly because I see these guys have weapons, so I can actually have some SMG ammo.
Just shooting some people that are coming around.
There is armor coming up, Shadow, so yeah.
Boom!
That's much higher in the air.
Okay.
Wait, Shadow, armor.
Armor where?
Over here.
Come on, hit the thing. Locked on. Get hit. Wait, I got it! Nice!
I thought that was where it was supposed to go, okay.
I'm actually hitting things, oh my god. Okay, where are you guys now?
I'm still in the prison.
Shadow?
What was that?
That was me blowing up a gas tank because I wanted to.
I mean, did that contribute to the mission at all?
I thought it might.
Ow.
I blew up a prison bus. Yeah. Well.
Okay. Wait, did I get another one? Oh my god.
I'm moving up.
I got another one. I got another. I've gotten three planes. What
Shoot.
Is happening?
Shadow, we're gonna hang back and heal.
Am I actually good?
Okay. I've got a decent amount of health left.
Well, don't fly into me, dude. Okay. He was, like, really close. Oh, God.
Got
people
that
are,
guy.
People are
there's a guy,
the
like, right
there.
Behind here, so.
There's another plane incoming.
He took a bullet to the knee!
Look out. We got more guys. Yes, you were. You probably were safer in your cell, Rashkovsky. I'm sorry. Remember, a scratch
on Rashkovsky is a scratch off your paycheck. Come on. Stop moving around. Stupid jet. Stop moving around, cursor. Let me aim.
Oh, sweet. More armor. I need that.
Oh, God. I almost... Oh, God.
I could actually use some more armor, too. Is that right over there?
It was a one time.
Oh, no, I see it.
Oh, wait, no, I respawned.
Oh, crap. Oh, God. One of my rockets almost hit the guy, but it like, circled around and hit the jet. Oh, my God. Oh, jeez, another one. When
I'm
will
going,
they stop?
I'm moving forward. Oh, there's health. There's health right to the left of me.
Sweet.
Right by the stairs. I'm going to grab it first, and it'll respawn hopefully quickly.
I can see the last guard.
Okay.
I got
him. This is actually... Oh, nope. There are a bajillion more spawning.
Get down. It's a good thing I'm a good sniper.
Oh my god, I got another one.
Another one.
Dang it.
Another one.
These things never end.
These guys never end.
so used to you just avoiding, like, the first jet, and then...
Yeah, that's the thing. I got really good as the freaking pilot.
Now that I actually have to shoot things, I'm, like, actually being...
Shooting things!
I'm in a pickle.
Oh, God, that was kind of close.
I'm like, out of ammo on everything except for a shotgun, right, which is, like, the most useless weapon right now.
Yeah, I would imagine.
Okay, I can see the last guy, Shadow. I'm gonna...
Well, you just said that, and then a lot more spawn.
No.
I moved for health. I better not die.
If these things could end, I can try and take down some of the people on the ground that are near the area.
Got him.
One hit. Hit him.
I need to collect some of
them. That's all the guards.
I'm gonna just run over their corpses a bit, because I need more ammo of everything. God.
Another one.
Stop.
Okay, we are running to our emergency escape vehicle.
Okay, so are you, like, heading to the place now?
Can we take this? I think we can take this.
Yes, this is what we're supposed to take.
Okay, good. I will drive. Because you have actually good weapons.
Skulski's in the car, right?
No, he's not yet.
We'll get in a second. One of us has to get in. Okay.
Okay.
Now hit that point and get out of there. The car should be bulletproof.
One. Take it out. Oh my God, I got another one.
Another one.
Get to the belly.
Okay, I gotta help. I have to help you guys get to the bellum. So now I've gotta...
It's plane land, so it's over there.
Okay.
I'm at the place you need to be. I'm gonna try and shoot people down around the area.
What's he doing?
What is he doing?
We need to land.
Oh, I think I know what he's doing. He's following up to make sure we don't do something stupid.
Yeah, I'm shooting down, like, helicopters.
He's pushing to get a better way to land it.
Yeah.
We gotta go fast.
He better make sure he opens up the hatch.
Dang it, no! Okay. Stop going backwards, you stupid thing! Why are you going backwards?
Get in!
Rescue! Why are you going there? Okay, go! We can do it!
We have to lose the cop.
Oh god!
Come on!
Oh, how did I not die? I literally, like a guy, like a...
Hey, Piku, make sure you follow us.
I'm trying to shoot down people around the area that are being
dangerous. Jeez, this is not going well.
Choppers. Get out of here, cops.
Oh god, turn around.
Dude, we did it first try.
Don't jinx it, we're not out of the woods yet!
Yeah, like, we have to get there.
Sub, I would like to mention that one time me and Piku were doing this with two strangers. We were so close to the point where we drop off, and then Piku died and we lost.
I can't get any of these coppers because they just keep staying under me. Oh no. The buzzard is starting to smoke.
Piku, if you need to, remember you can bail out.
Do I have a parachute?
You should.
My car should be nearby you. If you can't get a good drop.
Yep, there's still like a bunch of policemen down here.
My car is fast, it can outspeed them.
That assumes he can get to the car.
If he bails out and jumps with a parachute, he should.
God.
Oh, come on.
We picked a good pilot.
We're very close.
We're very close.
We're
just about to lose the cops.
With me around, you might get the cops again. Shit.
But that... You won't
affect us. You're too far away.
Yeah, you're too far away from us.
I thought you guys were, like, getting to this... Like, the landing strip.
No, we're dropping him off. We're supposed to jump.
We jump soon.
Yeah.
As soon as we get... the cops off our tail, we jump.
Well, and then after we pass through that point or whatever.
Okay, we got it. We
got it.
I have it. Okay, we did. I have to lose the cops now.
No, we just have to jump.
No, it says I have to lose the cops.
Okay, well, we're in the clear.
Okay, now it says regroup at the beach.
Yeah, so get to the beach as soon as possible. We're skydiving.
Should I stay in the plane or something else? Should I stay in the plane or do something else?
Just get here somehow.
Okay. I'm heading there now. God. Oh my god.
And touchdown.
I don't have a wanted level.
Is that you, Sub? Who's who? Did you just shoot the flare?
No, I'm coming down.
No, you're the one above me. You're the one who landed on the rocks.
Sweet flip.
Guys, do any of you have a wanted level?
No, we're all good. We're good.
We don't have a wanted level either.
So yeah, Peeker, just get here and then we're done.
I'm getting here. I'm flying towards the point. Oh my god, guys. Like. Guys.
I'm gonna wait to say it.
Viewers who are watching, we've done this probably 20 plus times.
Pokey, I'm gonna shoot a flare for you to find us.
Oh,
it's coming back down.
There.
Run!
Ah!
I swear to God, if you killed yourself, that would have been actually the dumbest thing ever.
Well, Pico, remember, we have an extra life! We got through this not only on our first try, without losing a life!
Sub, for the love of God, if you just try to playfully kill someone just because we can, don't.
I'm not. I'm just shooting flares high in the air where they can't hit anybody.
I don't think we can even kill anyone.
Okay, I'm at the checkpoint. I'm like above you guys. Should I jump?
Do you have a parachute?
I don't know. How do I check if I do?
Hold X.
Is there a parachute icon below your weapon?
Oh, yes, there is.
Okay,
then just jump. Jump.
Okay.
Jump. When you get to a reasonable height that you want to pull the parachute,
You can do that. You come on, Pika, just jump.
I'm pressing Y and it's not letting me out.
You're probably supposed to land.
Oh.
Because I think you're maybe supposed to pick us up in the helicopter.
Well, it is kind of hard to get back up with the rocks.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, hey, me and this guy have matching assault rifles.
Okay, I'm coming
down.
Oh,
you match. You kind of have similar hair too. I think you have the exact same hair.
God, we're related.
Okay, not the exact same, but it looks very similar.
Oh god, I'm trying to get like a good landing spot.
Pikachu, don't land on me!
I'm just trying to land without crashing into something, because this thing just... Oh god, stop moving around. I'm over water right now. God dang it, I really... No!
I help.
Okay.
Oh god, we do have to get in the buzzard.
Oh god. Guys, I'm sorry. This is so... Like, you don't understand. This is so wonky.
Come on!
I tried using the buzzard before.
Take it slow and steady. Why is the, like...
I'm trying.
Is it just me or does like, completely screw up? Like, okay. We're walking in the sand now, and before we were on top of it.
No! We're good! You landed!
Go!
Get in!
Close enough!
Wait, you punch it, you bust.
I'm trying to, like, lower the thing. Why is it not slowing down?
You're good. We're good.
Don't! I'm not in yet! Okay, I guess I've taken the passenger seat.
Go in!
Go! Okay, return to the city.
You got a city mark point, there you go.
I am not going to use the rocket launcher. That is a terrible idea.
We should just go for a different pilot to alleviate the stress.
No, we're in the air already. Okay, let's just go. Let's just get there.
I said should have, not should right now.
Yeah, well, at this point,
do it in midair.
It's not like Battle. Someone can jump out of a helicopter, fly to another one, and take it. And yes, I have seen that in Battlefield.
I end before another Battlefield 1 trailer shows up. Hashtag.
What are you doing?
Wait, we did it.
We did it!
Oh, we did it!
Oh my god.
Did your heart stop for a second? I thought we failed because someone started shooting.
Yes.
That's what I thought. I was like, you did not.
We did.
What?
We did.
We got everything, and we got the Elite Challenge, so he got less than...
Oh my god! And we did it!
Nobody got wasted. We got the challenge!
Oh no, we did. We didn't get those other twos.
Hurt more, and we didn't complete it as fast.
I don't care. Yeah,
I didn't. My bonus. We got 200,000 extra.
200,000. 15 JP. We finally did it.
Actually, did it. We did it first try.
This session. Disclaimer about this session, but still, we did it first try on the session. Holy cow! We can actually do other heists now.
We don't have to do this stupid thing ever again.
Guys, you people watching at home, we finally did this. We've been trying so much. I cannot wait for us
Can I just say one thing?
What?
What?
Okay, but yeah, this is. I'm just gonna end it here before anything bad happens. So yeah. Okay, we're partying. Sweet. Yeah.
Oh my god.
the random guy who joined us.
God dang it.
It's a bit. Sub, shut up.
We could have like edited it in editing or something, dude. Dude, we have to be professional.
Professional, my ass.
Now you, get out of my house. Get out of my house.
Hey, he's a cool guy. He's a cool guy.
Look, he helped us win. Yeah.
How do I, map?
He helped us win, man.
Other players.
Money and services. Guys, store your money because you have 100,000 on you.
I don't think we do.
Doing that right now.
296 grand.
I don't want more drink.
I unlocked the prison bus and I unlocked the vellum as a vehicle.
I guess. Sweet. Okay. The thing is though, we're in my house. Nobody can kill us.
Still.
Yeah, but still. Just. Oh God! Now things are getting shaky. Oh.
Are you getting drunk in my house?
Unintentionally.
Disrespectful. Anyway, yeah. Just. Okay, we're just gonna end it off here. Thank you guys so much for watching this successful heist. I don't know how we did it. Next time you'll actually be able to see the setup of the heist, hopefully. So yeah, thank you. Shut up, Les. Actually, I should probably take this.
You know how I said I didn't want to. I gotta get wasted. 10-foot barge pole. Well, if I knew style.
What it was going
to be, I'm just gonna drink
black leather jacket, leather gloves, and wine. It's
too late now, isn't it? I'm just. In my shirt and shorts, right, drinking now. The green stuff. Me too. That's not to say there won't be something down the line. Whatever it is.
At least it wasn't the purple stuff.
So yeah, Lester will be in touch for new heists when he actually gets in touch with us. We can do another one.
Well, I have one open right now, actually.
Well, we should be heading to bed. Well, I should be anyway. I have work tomorrow in the morning.
Yeah.
So yeah. So anyway, we're just gonna end it off here. That was a very successful heist. Thank you all so much for watching, and we will see you later.
Until next time, lights out.
Seriously, no, that's terrible.
Who are you talking to, Sub or me?
Who do you think?
Both of us?
No.
Me?
When I called terrible last time.
We both did ours last time.
Yeah, but I called one in particular terrible.
You didn't specify last time either!
Yes, I did!
No, you didn't! I don't remember you doing it!
Whatever, we actually did that in the first try.
We did!
Best freaking G freaking G with that.
Oh my god.
How's it going? Now get out of my house, you punks.
Yeah, whatever. Fuck off.
So this is your garage, Shadow, huh?
Why are you in my garage?
I'm gonna take this.
I'm now out and drunk, and that's not a good.
I swear to drunk, I'm not God.
Hey, sub. Get in here.
What? I already left.
Oh, I was gonna. I'm heading out to do something.
Whose car is this?
Ow. That was for your terrible joke, and that was for everything else. Not fight me like a.
Thanks, Shadow. Let's get out of here.
Wait.
One.
This is a two-seater. It's a two-seater.
Whatever, go, I'm taking go, this car. Go. Taking this one. Why won't it open?
Because it's somebody's personal vehicle!
Oh. Oh.
Oh.
Well.
Oh.
I'm gonna get my vehicle before you decide to take mine, because I want mine.
The time to do it again! Ow!
Wow. I'm impressed. How'd you do that?
Because I stopped. No, hey, don't take my car, though. Let me put that back in my garage, because I kind of need to.
Or I can just completely wreck it.
You're going to have to pay insurance. Jeez!
You're welcome, Shadow. I got to get out of here. Cops are on me. To the lake! Nope.
Okay.
To the ocean!
Anyway, I need to go.
Okay. That was fun.
Yeah.
Somehow we did it.
Yeah, when I get the next heist, I will definitely let you guys know, and we can do it together.
All right. Yeah, I think I'm done with the combo. I'm gonna go other things, I guess.
Yeah, I need to hit the hay. Because otherwise, I'm going to be tired tomorrow.
Why would you hit hay? What did hay ever do to you?
It killed my parents.
Wow, I didn't know hay was such an asshole.
They had terrible hay fever.
Ah.
It was awful. Woo!
I'm not gonna let a couple bullets stop me. What do you think I am? Human? Alright, I am.